Hey there, today we're showing you some improvements that we did on the guest list access, and also on the mechanics behind the scenes. So we have improved completely the logic that was doing behind the scenes to avoid some duplicated users that we were having, some duplicated profiles, server feedback that we received from all the attendees. And this is now completely improved. If you connect with your guest list access, you always have your same user and same profile that you had before. But more also, before that, we improve the user experience in accessing to the event. So I have this event that it's not yet live. They've already added two users. One user, Peter, that doesn't have access to the backdoor, and the other has access to the backdoor. So let's see how it looks like when you try to enter into a with a user that doesn't have access to the backdoor. Use the personal access link, and you can see that you are now on this welcome page. You can see the profile of the user, and you see that this event is not live yet. You can only go to the event page of the event. Now, if you try to use the access link with a user that has backdoor access, you can see that it checked for this user. Copy it, open it, new session, and you will see that the user also sees this welcome page but says you are entering the event via the backdoor access with this profile, and now you can enter with your profile. So verifying the access code and you are inside the event. Inside the event you can see that your profile has the rights of host. So this way you can easily share the backdoor access or easily share the access links for users and send them before if they have rights to enter into the event. With access with the backdoor access, they will be able to enter with their personal access link. Now, if I go to an event that it's not yet that it's already live, it's slightly different. So let's see, it's the same thing. Peter doesn't have backdoor access, and it doesn't have any role. So when you enter, let's see that you are trying to enter this event as Peter Smith. Now, for example, I enter as Peter, and without closing this window, you can see that Peter is there already with his profile, same as before. Now, without closing this session and do not log out, I will try to enter with a different access link. And that's another difference that I implemented in order to protect copying links from profiles from one user to another, and simplifying this process. Here, I'm already connected with a user, which is guest user, and I'm now going to access to a different profile, which is not the same user. So I can see that there's a warning message here, you are currently logging with a different user. If you proceed, you're gonna be disconnected from all events that are on this session and enter as this user. We implement this welcome screen and this message to make sure that people are only entering into the profiles that they have been granted access to if they are using their own links, and try to help users identify that they are accessing with a different profile. I hope this will really help the onboarding of your attendees, and as always, looking forward to your feedback.